It's my last day of side dressing.
I thought maybe it would be last night, but it didn't work out that way. I didn't have enough product to finish, so. Man, that's dirty. Yep, so just this 17 acres
left to go here.
And then that's it. I have my prescription for right here, but I did want to do a little bit higher rate, so that's what the buzzing is me manually overriding it and putting on a little bit more, and yeah, so far so good. If I can finish this up tonight, then it's just washing everything up, and I don't know, if my brother watches this, maybe I'll clean the barn over to Fury. I need to. It's gonna get done. I know it's gonna get done, so maybe. No, I need to. But yeah, just gonna finish this up, and then we'll plan to get everything washed up, and then it's just waiting till fall, praying for timely rains. Watching it a little bit uneven field, so yeah, I'm gonna adjust the rate again, and I won't make it here together again. So yeah, then it will be getting the combine ready. I don't think there's too much. I did want to plan to have Green Bark come out, the John Deere dealer in Michigan here, come out and do the inspection on it, just because I didn't do it last year, or I've never done it on a piece, and I just think it would be helpful. To have that taken care of, so yep. But besides that, should be a pretty easy praying for timely rains. Seeing how that goes.
Going a little bit slower right now just because I'm not in a rush.
And I think it would put it on. I should check just how good it is at capacity or yeah. Don't know what that is.
So I did pick up the speed,
and it handles it fine, so I figured it would, but this is more product than I have been putting on for other fields, just because I am hopeful that this field, now that it's tiled, the first year that it's had a good stand in a long time, hoping that it does well. So putting a little extra juice to it, and
at the end of the year, but I'm hoping, just because, yeah. Okay, last pass. well done.